Halo guys, balik lagi bareng gua Irhas Bertua. Dan kali ini kita akan melanjutkan game Firewatch. Oke. Let's go. Ya, di episode sebelumnya kita udah mainin game ini. Ya, ada dua cewek teenage girl yang lagi mandi ya. Yang lagi mandi tadi kemarin di sebuah danau. Jadi sekarang kita mau ngapain ya? Oh ya. Kita ada panggilan ya.
I'm awake. I'm awake. What's your problem?
Our problem.
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either.
There's no backup?
The backup is the two-day hike out of here.
So, that's a no?
It's easier for me to send all the lookouts out to check the status of the wire in their areas. Yours is a good hike away. If you find any portion of it down, I can try to get a hold of a ranger, and he'll bring someone in to fix it.
Okay,
I can do that. Where is it?
Remember that cave you hiked through yesterday?
Yeah, of course.
So, you're gonna want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Okay.
Thanks, Hank.
Okay.
It's Henry.
What, you don't like Hank?
Yeah, I don't like Hank.
But thanks rhymes with Hank.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, all right.
Where are we going now? Survey communication lines north of the canyon. North. Okay, berarti ke atas. Okay, berarti kita ke ini ke Genesee Lake. Genesee Lake. Oh, berarti ke sana. Berarti kita arahnya ke sini. Ya sini. Nah, benar. Benar di sini bukan? Coba maju lagi. Salah. Salah, berarti lawan arah. Oke, benar bukannya ya? Salah arah lagi. Malah ke situ. Ini arah kemana? Bear tooth trophy. Oh iya, benar ya. Oh ya, bear tooth point. Okay, let's go. Yeah.
Pretty early then, huh?
As soon as the sun comes up. Forest Service really frowns on us putting up curtains for some reason.
I just covered my head with my pillow. It seems to do the trick.
Wow. The forest could never burn down on your watch.
Tadi ada report, mana dia reportnya?
It's actually pretty damn cold out here.
Roger that. Warms up fast. The mornings are cold in Boulder, though, right?
Yeah, they are.
What did you get up to down there? I mean, what's life like?
I just spend a lot of time with Julia.
Oh, so you have someone there.
Well...
But you're taking a little break, or...
We're...
Look, I'm sorry. Can you hold that thought?
Sure. Just gonna keep hiking and hoping it warms up.
Heyo. I don't think so. Why, have you? Okay, good. No, I don't think he has any idea. I'm absolutely sure. Would you?
Okay.
All right. I'll let you know if anything changes in that regard. Hey, sorry about that. Anyway, Julia, girlfriend? Ex? Sorry, I don't mean to pry.
That would be my wife, Julia.
Oh, like your wife? Or like she's taken half my stuff wife?
My wife.
But you're here. Well,
I salah.
You could be down in one of those valleys. Call me if you need anything.
Aduh, lambat. Terlambat. Oke, berarti ini lurus saja ya, nggak usah belok kemana-mana ya. Stupid. Okay, we go here. Oh, it's same. Where we go now? Okay, here. Oh, yeah. Go down here. Okay. Ayo kita cari kabelnya.
I can see the wire you're talking about. It looks like it's in good shape from here.
We'll follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the all clear.
Got it.
Okay.
So we really can't reach anyone any other way than these wires?
What else do you suggest? Smoke signals?
Just seems dangerous.
Well, if they don't hear from me for a few days, they'll send someone out, but I'd rather it not come to that.
Okay, di sini biar tuh chauffeur. Apa yang perlu di report nanti ya? Nggak ada ya? Okay, nggak ada. What is that?
Hey, I found a structure that might have been an outhouse once, I think.
Whoa, you don't need my permission to go to the bathroom, but, you know, use abandoned shitters at your own peril.
I mean, I'm in the right area?
I do believe. The comms wire runs for quite a ways. Follow it all the way to the top of Beartooth Point, and if it's not damaged, you can loop around back home.
Anything I should know about the cabin at the top of this hill? Hello? Okay, then.
Wait! OMG!
From a Korean war vet.
You'd be surprised how many former service members take this gig.
Well, makes sense.
I imagine if you've been through war, you probably can't get enough silence.
Korea veteran. Wey, kita pakai Korea veteran. Pakai topinya. Okay. Let's go. And there we are. Okay, let's go down there. Okay, what is that? I think that's bug. Yeah, that's bugs. And how we what is that? Apa yang bunyi-bunyi tadi? Oh, apa itu?
Who are these guys, Ron and Dave? They're leaving notes for each other in the boxes. Is there any chance one of them was that guy I saw in the canyon? You know, the guy with the flashlight?
No, they're both rangers. They're not out here this season. I didn't really know them that well, but I always assumed the only thing Ron cared about was chasing tail and getting loaded. It's somehow comforting to know that he was able to keep up a correspondence with someone who wasn't going to send him a topless Polaroid.
Yeah, okay, the wire's down here.
Really? Awesome. Good find.
It's like, I don't know, a mile and a half east of me. You just follow the trail up the hill, you can't miss it. I'll go see what the damage is.
Oke. Kita sekarang lewat sini. Ada beer can.
Guess what?
What is it?
There's a bunch of empty cans up here.
Same as before?
Yep.
These fucking kids.
How can these girls be so stupid?
Trust me, I never underestimate the stupidity of a drunk teenager. Also, I never underestimate the balls of a drunk young woman, having been one.
Wow, banyak.
Hey, so the wire is definitely down out here. I just found it. Yeah, the thing is, it doesn't look like the wind. It looks like it was cut deliberately.
I knew it the moment you said you found their trash. These idiots are gonna pay. Do they realize this is how people die? I mean, what if something happened to one of my lookouts while this was going on? And God forbid there's an actual fire burning out of control.
What do you want to do?
I want you to go find them.
And then what?
I hadn't thought that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Let's hear it.
Oh yeah?
Hey, I came out here for a breath of fresh air and some adventure.
Okay,
what do you got?
Okay, let's go search the teenager.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
I don't know. Wait for them to wander off and wreck their camp. Something that would make a teenage girl run home to mommy and daddy.
I'll find them.
Thanks.
But I am gonna need a raise.
Don't hold your breath. I'd start by hiking back towards your tower and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
Well, they're big into Red Eagle.
Great. See if you can find the path they took down from there. Maybe they looped back around towards the lake or something. I doubt they're where they were yesterday, but they obviously can't have gone far.
Okay. Supply drop. Thoroughfare. Genesee Lake. Two forks. Berarti belok kanan. Thoroughfare supply drop. Where we go now? Let's see the supply drop. Oh, there is. Huh. It's empty. Kosong. Okay, so we go to Thoroughfare. Okay, let's go to Thoroughfare.
Hey, I can see your tower. Suppose that means you can see me.
Yeah, well enough.
Hey, I'm out at a ravine. What's this thing that spans across it?
That is how you get to my sector.
No kidding. Well, let me hike over.
Well, it's locked up and mainly for emergencies. I've never actually used it. Rangers use it from time to time, but that's it.
Okay.
Help! Oh, God, it's an emergency!
Oh, really?
Yeah, I got eyes on a tornado! I gotta get out of here!
A tornado in the heart of the Rockies?
Yes!
Holy moly, I need to call this in! Tom Two Forks sees a tornado! He says he needs an EVAC into my sector. It's a meteorological impossibility. There haven't been tornadoes in the greater Yellowstone region in 100 million years. You're gonna need him to stay and take a detailed personal
panikkan orangnya.
Giving his life. Okay, I'll tell him. Sorry, Hank. No dice.
Man.
Nah, kita sekarang tujuannya kemana ya? Find teenage. Find it. Okay. Okay. Cut wire-nya di situ. I think that's okay. Let's go.
Well, I hopped down a drop and now I can't climb back up.
That is a pickle.
I can just keep hiking, but I figured I should let you know in case I get myself trapped out here.
Well, hopefully that doesn't happen before you find these assholes. I was thinking you should probably head back to where you saw him last.
Oh, ini dia.
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
Photo.
Well, I am flush with ropes now. That pack was full of them, in decent condition, too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this. This pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used 3 or 4.
Neato.
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
Huh. Wow.
Do you know him?
Yeah, I just haven't heard that name in a few years.
He was a lookout?
Yeah, kinda, I guess. He was stationed in Two Forks, your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago. Great kid.
You can bring children out here?
No. You know, I'm not a stickler for rules. They took off halfway through the summer.
Why? Where did they go?
I don't know. I never really hit it off with old Ned, and one day they were just gone. Sucks. Anyway, so it goes. Have fun with that camera. Try not to snap anything that would scar a photodome employee.
I don't know, I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those girls, huh?
Dave. Okay.
Someone found a fossil and put it in a cash box.
Could be the same person who left that antler.
And maybe they're leaving me an entire creature, piece by piece.
Okay, let's go. Oh, where? Oh.
I see a really thin plume of smoke.
Yeah, I see it too. A thin plume like this is either a new fire or a campfire.
Campfire? You think it's them?
I reckon so.
It looks like it's to the southwest of me.
That's right. If you hike towards Five Mile Creek, that should put you in the neighborhood. Keep an eye on that smoke plume. Let me know if it's getting any larger.
Will do.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What happened with this place?
I'm having a hell of a time getting this fucking flapjack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
Excuse me, flapjack?
You know, like a loser, a chotch.
I really don't, but I do now.
Well, the next time you're at a bar and some banker steps on your foot so he can order his crappy martini, you've got just the name to use.
Hey, Flapjack, why don't you wait your turn before I bounce your face off a dumpster?
It's beautiful!
Suara apa itu tadi?
I take it you fell prey to the Forest Service's big recruiting effort? When it comes to, you know, how the hell you ended up out here.
Sorry, I don't really know what you mean by recruiting effort.
Oh, after last summer. You know, budgets went through the roof, a lookout, and every lookout for the first time in 20 years.
Last summer?
Oh, come on, you're from Denver, not Delaware. This was national news, for Pete's sake.
Boulder. I'm from Boulder.
Same diff.
So are you gonna let me know what happened that caused this budget increase, or what?
Wow. I can't believe you don't know.
I was a little preoccupied last summer.
Jeez. I mean, the federal government almost let Yellowstone National Park burn to the ground? Ring a bell?
Yellowstone is, like, what, 15 miles away? Why would they do that?
Well, the short story is that for 60 years, we got very good at not letting forest fires happen. And then about 15 years ago, they decided that forest fires in wilderness areas like Yellowstone should be left to burn. So that's what they did. I can't believe you didn't hear about this. There were reports that the entire park was gone. Dan Rather telling the country that President Reagan didn't care on the nightly news. And what the hell's he gonna do? Smoke jump in and snuff one out for the Gipper?
So what should they have done?
I don't even know.
Okay.
By the time the Yellowstone folks realized the little fires weren't going to burn themselves out, 100,000 acres were gone. It's Yellowstone, you know? People don't want to touch it. But we touch it every single day.
I'm down in Thunder Canyon. I'm not seeing that smoke anymore.
Oh, it's still burning away. Try heading west from where you are. If you loop past the lake, there should be a trail that'll take you further south.
Thanks. That helps.
Okay. Huh? What happened there? Oh, there. Okay, let's go there. Oke. Okay. Oh, di situ. Hah? Kok ke sini lagi? Jalannya tertutup semua. Satu-satunya jalan yang ini. Oke. Gimana? Udah hilang? Wow, pemandangannya beautiful. Missing person.
How many hikers go missing in the Shoshone?
More than none, unfortunately, with most of them being in this area. The thoroughfare, because it's so remote. Why?
I found an old flyer for a missing hiker. It just got me thinking, that's all. Like how you said one day you were talking to the Goodwins, and then the next you weren't.
Ned Goodwin didn't get mauled by a bear or stuck in a ravine. He was just a PTSD'd a-hole who dragged his son out to do a job and realized it was a bad idea.
Boy, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's lush.
Oh, you must be talking about the Aspen Grove down there.
Yeah, I think that's where I am.
Those trees are actually one root organism. Did you know that?
I didn't.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years, even through fire. Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things? Also, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke.
Wow, keren coy. Keren, keren, keren pemandangannya.
Found one of their empties. Guess we're on the right track.
Roger that.
Hey, what's to the south of here?
Mexico? Is this some sort of riddle?
I just have a nice view to the south. You know, trees and mountains forever.
Well, eventually you'll wander into the area overseen by Chimney Rock Lookout, but that's probably an impossible hike in terms of terrain.
Okay.
There's some cloth out here. It looks like it was torn from something.
Strange.
I'll keep looking around.
Okay. Oh, there is.
I see a campsite, and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
No, it seems like it. I swear, they must have dragged 4 cases of beer out here.
Track them down, and don't let them see you.
What a job this is. I have entered the teen zone.
Oh, really? And where's that?
It's the name of a magazine for girls. It's on the ground here, at their camp. Well, I found some dangerous hunks.
What on earth are you...
It's another one of those magazines. These girls have a full case of beer left here. A full case.
Well, they're impressive little shits, I guess.
That is some dedication. Ah, found my sheets!
So they did break into your tower.
Looks like... Tent looks like it's been through the shredder, which would explain that scrap I found.
What could have done that? Like a bear or I don't know, it sounds crazy, but even a bull elk if it's off its rocker.
Some of their clothes are all torn up.
That's not good.
You know, maybe I should take one of their sleeping bags as payback.
At this stage, take whatever you want.
Oh, they're gone, for sure.
How can you tell?
Well, the girls left someone, me, I guess, a note.
They're psycho.
Threatening to call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you?
I didn't do anything to them, but it looks like someone had it out for them.
Then why do they think it's you?
Fuck, I don't know.
Huh.
Hey, I don't.
I believe you. Come on, Henry.
All right. It's weird what happened out here.
Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know. But they're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back. And we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, guys, segitu aja dulu untuk hari ini. Ya, nantikan part berikutnya. Ya, day 3. Okay, sampai jumpa di part berikutnya. Bye bye.